NHL 94 was really the first time you could do what you wanted, when you wanted to do it, and got exactly what you expected on the screen, and that was a big part of the 94 experience.
Yeah, we used to play all the time. I used to play against my older brother. I would always end up losing.
I don't know, just a lot of time in the basement, you know. My neighbor, we always used to play. Graphics are awesome too.
You know, it was probably my first, like, you know, real interaction with NHL players, you know, Gretzky and all that kind of stuff. So it was brought back a lot of great memories.
You know, one of the lasting memories I have is just scoring goals with one-timers all the time. It's just, you know, part of NHL 94 was the one-timers.
Well, there's always that one way to score.
It was a little trick play that you could do to score every time.
And the move that I would score with all the time was
basically cut down low into the corner and hold the slap shot coming across the middle.
Come down one wing.
Come down the wing, cut across the middle, and
cut in front of the crease and kind of tuck it around the goalies.
Whoever got the puck first would try that move, and if they didn't pull it off and you got the puck back, you would try the exact same move down at the other end.
After we kind of caught on for that for a while, you weren't allowed to do that, especially as the games were tight.
Jeremy Roenick was a big part of NHL 94 and just how good he was in that game and how fast he was.
My brother would go with the Blackhawks with Roenick and Larmer.
I played with Chicago a lot of Jeremy Roenick. He was my favorite player growing up.
Jeremy Roenick was real unreal. He would score like 20 goals a game.
I think Mike Modano might have been one of the top players. I remember, my memory serves me correct.
Cam Neely was my favorite player. I was the Boston Bruins nearly every game. He'd beat a guy, he'd score two goals. I don't think you're going to beat that.
I think Cliff Ronning was the best player in the game. The rumor was that he knew the guys that made the game, and they made him like a 99 overall.
I think it was Pittsburgh quite a bit, Mary Lemieux and Yammer Yager, so they did a lot of damage in that game.
You know, NHL 94 was the pinnacle experience for a lot of people, and for us it's trying to give people the same memories again with the current products that we've put together.
I tell you, the game's come a long way since 94.
It's been a long time. I'd love to find that game again and see all the names that are there in there.
It got me through a lot of tough nights.